Hi, this is the behind the scenes for the lipdub video for Charnwood College.
We're at a point in time where the two schools, Garendon High School and Burley Community College, are joining together to form one all through 11 to 19 school. And this was a great opportunity to showcase all that we can offer here in terms of the facilities that we've got, the fantastic site and accommodation, the great skills of our teachers and other staff, and not least the talents of the young people.
Currently I'm in year seven, and I mean, it's given me a chance to mingle with like loads of people, some of them who are like year 11 and stuff like that, some sixth formers. So it's been good fun. I've met new friends and got involved with it.
It was brilliant. Everybody really sort of caught the bug and was really enthusiastic about doing it. There was a real sense of passion as you walked around, people wanting to get involved, people wanting to have a part, people wanting to do that bit extra to help out. And it really showed, you know, especially in this final scene, everybody being so happy, you know, it really sort of gave a really good impression of school. I think that was excellent.
Hello, my name is Kevin Jackson. I teach art here at Charnwood College. It's been a wonderful experience, the whole lipdub thing. Bringing the whole two schools together. Oh, I'm all a bit washed out after it, really.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go, oh, oh, oh.
Hiya, my name's Simran Shoka. I'm in the lip dub and I do part of the miming. And I find it pretty hard, like having Miss Rodriguez shouting in the background, but you know, pretty good.
Hi mum, hi Nan.
Hi, I'm Jodie Draycott and I'm a year 10 student here at Charnwood College, and I was lipdubbing through food tech and I decided to slap my friend Sam in the face with a cake just to be a little bit cheeky and for a joke, and I've really enjoyed the experience of filming here and it's been a great day.
I've got cake on my face. Yeah, so these are the things we do for cameras and it's not great.
What happened?
Well, basically I was just casually, you know, doing lipdub as you do, and I got a cake splattered right on my face. And it really hurt.
Okay.
And it's disgusting.
See?
Yeah.
Don't trust the working guys.
Now that is what I call a skill.
I really enjoyed like when I was running down from near the sports hall, like when I was being dragged back to the lip dubbing. That was quite good, yeah.
I like the swimming pool bit all together.
Yeah, that's
I do in James Jump.
Yeah.
Firework.
Well, the teachers that organised the lipdub put lots of hard work and their time into this video and made it so great, and it'll be great to see the lipdub movie at the end and how it's all came together.
Video is perfect. Excellent work by Tanya and Katrina to get it all together. And I'd just like
to second that and a bit of a round of applause for them out there.
And I was quite happy participating in that. So thank you very much.
I hope you enjoy our
lipdub
video. Yeah. Thank you very much.
Look forward to doing it again.
I'm Liz Swain, teacher at Charnwood College, and my health and social care students have been representing the sociology and health and social care with Actions in Emergency Room and subcultures that we learn about in the courses.
Have you enjoyed today?
Yes, it's been really good fun.
Good stuff.
Really,
and what about you guys?
Yeah.
She's taking it.
Baby, I'm a firework.
Just baby, a firework.
I'm ready to light your world. To go,
Come in and show your colours, mate, first. Yeah, he'd wear the fantastic something song. We were right behind it.
We just forgot the lyrics, unfortunately.
We light my fire.
Yeah.
We light my fire.
Only we can see we are on fire!
Amazing.
I'm Sarah.
And I'm Jess.
And we were just in the lipdub video.
We were doing some of the singing parts and walking backwards, which was really hard.
I fell in a bush.
Baby, you're a firework.
Come on, show them what you're worth. Make them go,
It's been an amazing experience. It's been rather manic.
A few sleepless nights.
Yeah, very exciting. Can't get enough of the song Firework.
It was our favourite song ever, wasn't it?
Yeah. But just a really, really good experience to be part of, and I know that the staff and students all will value this for years to come.
Years to come. And many more students will want to come to Charnwood College as a result of seeing this.
That's a wrap.
Welcome to Charnwood College and the start of your outstanding learning journey.
Do you ever feel like the past is dead? Do you go in or maybe start again? Do you ever feel it's so quick?